Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and you all are doing well and you all are studying also, isn't it? I'm your Momita ma'am and I'm here to take your GK class. Children, get ready with your GK book, Know Your World with Conversation, Book A. Open page number, which page children? This is 14, page number 14, Fruits. Fruits. The topic is fruits. In our last class, we have already finished this chapter, but today again I will revise with you and I will do the question answers. Okay, children? So get ready with your book and take one pencil. What is this, children? This is apple. This is apple. What is the spelling of apple? A-P-P-L-E. Apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. Next is, what is this? Banana. This is banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. This is called banana. What is this? Do you love this fruit? The summertime only we get it, isn't it? Mango. This is mango. M-A-N. G-O, M-A-N-G-O, mango. This is pineapple, pineapple, P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E, pineapple. Okay, you have to recognize the fruits. Okay, children, you will be given a picture of all these fruits and you have to recognize which fruit is what. Okay, so you have to practice this fruit spellings and you have to understand the fruits by seeing the pictures. What is this, children? Grapes. Grapes. This is called grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. This is lemon. L-E-M-O-N. Lemon. This is orange. This is orange. What color is this, children? Orange color. This is orange color and the fruit is orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. This is watermelon. This is watermelon. W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon. W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon. This is guava. This is guava. G-U-A-V-A, guava. G-U-A-V-A, guava. This is pomegranate. This is pomegranate. P-O-M-E-G-R-A-N-A-T-E, pomegranate. This is papaya. P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya. P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya. This is called jackfruit. Jackfruit. J-A-C-K-F-R-U-I-T. Jackfruit. J-A-C-K-F-R-U-I-T. Jackfruit. This is strawberry. Strawberry. S-T-R-A-W-B-E-R-R-Y. Strawberry. Okay? This is called melon. M-E-L-O-N. Melon. M-E-L-O-N, melon. This is jamun. J-A-M-U-N, jamun. This is chikku. C-H-I-C-K-O-O, chikku. C-H-I-C-K-O-O, chikku. Okay? So in your GK copy, children, you have to paste the pictures and you have to write the fruit's name under the pictures. Okay? And in the line portion, you have to write these two questions. Only two questions are there. Let's see what is there. Why should we eat fruits? We should eat fruits because they are very good for health. You have to write in short answer. The why should we eat fruits? The answer will be because they are good for health. They are good for health. They are very good for health. Okay. Question number two. Which fruit is the king of fruits? The mango is the king of fruits. The mango is the king of fruits. In one word also you can write the mango. Okay? If you want, you can write in one word also the mango. The answer will be the mango. So today we have revised fruits. You have to practice this chapter, children. You have to recognize the fruits and you have to practice the spellings also. Okay? In my next class, I will do another new chapter with you. Till then, take care of yourself. God bless you. Bye-bye.